You Americans and your GMOs. My milk donkey only have one big nipple.